I'm fine now. I don't see why I need to keep coming to these sessions.
Stefan, I'm worried about you.
I don't know, it was too...
Too...
good to be true.
But I can't help you if you just sit down and don't speak!
I know what you've been doing to me. I know.
You're not hearing voices, or...
No voices, but there is something. I don't know. An impulse.
His author Stefan Butler was a savage who murdered his own father.
Okay, the fact that you're aware of your mental state is actually reassuring.
It's been good, actually, not having him.